You can connect your device with your Wacom One pen tablet via Bluetooth or USB-C cable. To connect via USB-C cable, please connect one end of the USB-C cable to your pen tablet. Then, take the other end of that cable and plug it into the USB-C port of your device. In case your device doesn't have a USB-C slot, please see further cable options in the Wacom eStore. Connecting via USB-C cable will charge your pen tablet. A small orange LED light should activate on the pen tablet. Orange means it's charging. White means it's fully charged. To connect via Bluetooth, please make sure your pen tablet is charged, then disconnect the USB-C cable. Next, press and hold the Bluetooth button on the side of the pen tablet until the blue light starts flashing. Now, follow your typical Bluetooth connection process to connect your pen tablet to your PC. Your Wacom One should appear as an available device in the Bluetooth options menu. Please add it to your Bluetooth devices. You are ready to go.